In just 2 weeks, the Da Vinci Code movie will hit cinemas all over the world. In the Eternal City, the media blitz has already begun. The film is based on Dan Brown's bestseller, which the Vatican has harshly criticized.
It's certainly disturbing that no respect is being shown for the hundreds of millions of people who believe in Christ, the Church, and the Gospels. But it's the result of ignorance and arrogance.
According to the author, Christ is not divine. He's a regular person. The plot has ruffled many feathers, and not just Catholic ones.
It attacks the first millennium, which is common, and where we have exactly the same responsibility, if there is a responsibility to take, as the Roman Catholic Church.
The Church has also criticized the way the novel presents Catholics.
It presents some elements of the Catholic Church as criminals, but also as stupid criminals. The killer and the superior who runs around with a suitcase full of notes which are clearly identifiable, it is a farce.
But what worries the Vatican most is the author's claim that the book is based on historical fact.
Con chiarezza, con coraggio.
Certainly revisionist history should be condemned and courageously rejected, because the Church is only interested in history and the truth. Leading people to believe that a novel is a history book is unacceptable.
Catholics have been quick to react, with some encouraging the public to go to another movie, Over the Hedge, the weekend it comes out. And others, like the group Opus Dei, asking producer Sony Films to insert a disclaimer.
We are asking Sony, the company that is producing the movie on the best-selling book by Dan Brown, to include a disclaimer saying that it's pure fiction and that any reference to real persons or things is just a coincidence.
American bishops are using the internet as a tool to educate the public.
The U.S. Bishops' Conference, through the Catholic Communications Campaign, has launched a website, Jesus Decoded, and with the idea that at least the book has stirred up interest in Jesus, let's give people some accurate information.
Analysts say Sony needs to urgently decide how serious it is about not offending one of the world's leading religions.